Hey guys, what's up? Long time no see. And by long time no see, I mean OnePlus 7. Because to you guys, I talk daily. So we have been expecting the OnePlus 7 to look something like this, but there has been a new image which tells a completely different story. And this image is similar to the official renders which OnePlus uses for the 6 and the 6T. This came as a surprising change of events because none of us expected the OnePlus 7 to look like this. And some information which was leaked in the past also supports this design. In this image, there's a bigger pop-up mechanism similar to what we find on the Oppo Find X. The complete top part seems to be movable. We have seen similar leaks in the past like this. It showed a phone covered in a protective case and looked like that there was also a bigger movable mechanism. And also the UI of the phone looked like it came from a OnePlus device. We also had a couple of renders which showed this exact same design. Wait a second. This phone in the image is the exact same from those renders. Busted! These images are fake, guys. Someone edited those renders and made these images. This new leak gave me a great idea. I have taken polls about which one do you prefer between the pop-up camera and the hole or notch, but since we have a new design, so let's take a new poll of which one do you guys prefer more. A simple pop-up camera or a fully motorized top part like the Oppo Find X. You guys should vote from the card over here. Personally, I will go with number 2. The real OnePlus 7 is still going to keep the simple pop-up camera, and I say simple pop-up camera because lately there have been so much more weirder pop-up cameras. The Oppo Reno is definitely the weirdest. Link to that video over here, you should definitely check that out. There have also been some case leaks of the OnePlus 7, and all of them do seem to agree with the already known design. There has also been some expectation about the headphone jack return, so no, it's not coming back. Look at the others who killed the headphone jack like Google and Apple, and I'm very sure that it will never return on a Pixel phone or an iPhone. And if OnePlus does bring back the headphone jack, then I will buy a OnePlus 7 to everyone who likes this video. So go ahead, like it. Okay guys, this is it for this video. Let me know your thoughts on this design. Do you prefer this one or that one? Don't forget to subscribe for more videos on the OnePlus 7. And as always guys, thanks for watching.